Danilo Donati had made this beautiful dress with big puffy sleeves and things, and I came out and I felt like a princess in it, you know. And Danilo's there, and Franco and a few of the ladies that had to be ready to pin. And I said, Franco, isn't it lovely? And he just went, it's horrible. It's the worst thing I've ever seen. Danilo said, my God, so what do you mean? You know, and they went into this whole Italian, like, drama. And Franco came up and said, well, look at this bodice. And he grabbed the bodice and ripped it off. And then he took the sleeves off. He said, it's got to be simple beauty. Just. And Danilo's like standing there yelling at him, and I'm standing there like an idiot. You know? I couldn't believe this was my first fitting for one of the things. But then, you know, I left and I cried and I said, I don't want to do this anymore. It's going to be so horrible. But after that, the passion of him, he's such a genius that by the middle of the film, it was like, I don't want to do that, Frank, but try it and you'll see it will be good. I said, well, okay, but if it doesn't work, I'm doing it my way. You know, like that, because I was 15, I didn't know.
Yeah.
But it was a lesson. It's a wonderful time.
Yeah, he was a director who really brought out such great performances in all his actors.